Smoke shop in Webster catching fire overnight. When firefighters arrived to that business on Federal and Euclid, they found the front glass of the shop broken. Firefighters were able to quickly put that fire out. They did contact the Metro Arson Strike Team about this possibly being an arson incident.